What I like most about high school is the different groups you can be in and how big the school is, and how much freedom the teachers let you have, and how you're treated like a college student.
What I like most about high school is the opportunity to be in programs like band, where I met a ton of new people, and they pushed me to do my best.
I think the difference between the homework in middle school and homework in high school is it's not all done in class. You have to actually take time out of your day to go and finish the homework.
Well, the thing I like most about the high school is the different options we have for different classes and like electives. So for next year, I'm thinking about taking honors chemistry, AP history, honors 10 English, extreme cross training, Spanish 4, and geometry.
The difference between high school and middle school is there's cookies after school.
What I like most about high school is the sports, because the seasons are longer, so you get a better opportunity to get closer to your teammates, and you get the opportunity to play with upperclassmen.
The difference between homework in middle school and homework in high school is it's harder and you get a lot more of it and you gotta keep up with it.
Now that I've been in high school for a semester, incoming freshmen should stay organized. Teachers here don't hold your hand and help you. They expect more out of you and expect you to be more mature.
The difference between homework in the middle school and here is it's just a lot more of it, but like it's not really that much harder. You make sure you do your homework and then you get the good grade.
The thing I like most about high school is that when you get up to the sports and it's your season, then you get to play on different levels like freshman, JV, or varsity, and you get the opportunity to play with more like upperclassmen.
The biggest difference between high school and middle school is that there are more opportunities to get better here in the high school. Also here, the teachers don't push you to get better. It's a self-driven thing.
Something that I like about the high school is that they are building you up for the future. Everything starting in ninth grade is building you up for the future, and they really care.